Yeah, it was the original pony that I remember. I think you guys switched SIM cards. That's the only number she had for me. And then I told him to call her off of it, and she just didn't save it. Yeah, I explained it. No, I explained that to her that it was you, and she's like, oh, okay. No, he hasn't showed back up. He left with Viper. Yeah, well, he hasn't showed back up. Was he still in the car? Well, then I have no idea. I tried. What's Viper's real name? Does it start with an M? Like Monica? I didn't think so either, because the only number I have for her, the voicemail says like Monica on it. But I don't think it's the right number. Yeah, what? One of the Lime scooters? Or an actual scooter? No, it's an actual scooter. It means it's dead. It's not broken. Okay.
Thank you. Ooh, I can think of a few ways to use that.
Your team's turn to bat. Enemies turn to bat. Your team's turn to bat. Enemies turn to bat. Turn to pick. Manic! Customize your champion.
Okay. dwarves are natural fighters. I just hope you lads can keep up. A fine forge.
Prepare for battle. Five, four, three, the battle has begun. Here it goes! 15 seconds!
Point spawning in 15 seconds. Five, four, three.
No problem.
Two.
Okay.
Thank you.
Nice job.
I am the master of the hunt.
I didn't know that.
No.
I told you she'd be here at 3.
Curses.
And you went to 2. No pop tires. Okay.
Okay.
When it locks, just take it to the trolley station or something, or throw it in the middle of the road or something. Try to get the phone thing off, though. There's a little phone holder on it. It's got a star that has a hole in it.
I'll bring it.
With a whole bike? With a lock on. You're a weirdo.
Things are coasted down.
Yeah, the back wheel won't move when the lock is locked.
Well, coast it backwards.
That's gonna be your fault.
A million times.
She had the wrong number. It was like blowing up Mike's phone.
You gotta switch my shit.
I know, and that's why I had you call it off. I thought you would at least save them
okay.
When you called off.
Nextel is cool. I'm like, now I can pick an iPhone. Hey, maybe.
She's like, he's got my other phone that I was supposed to go and get an upgrade with.
She's gonna get an upgrade. He just gives her another phone.
Yeah.
She's
so bitchy today. I was like, oh my god, like everything coming out of your mouth is bitch.
I love somebody else. I can't stop her from
breathing. No, he's like, who's Viper? I'm like, well.
It's cool. I got lucky. No, your phone blew up my phone. Did
she? I said that.
Whatever.
Hey. Like, fucking. I was about to say something, I completely forgot what I was going to say. What was I saying? What were we talking about? Well, since you have the scooter, I'm letting him take the bike. Well, he's going to get back and his mom ain't picking him up, so. No, you don't need the bike around here.
Hey, get the knee back in your ass. Get the knee back in your ass. Yeah, I'm looking for it. I guess so.
And it's got lights on it, so you're good.
Good fight.
No, I need to go down to Danny's before it gets dark, and Chad just started playing video games late. Oh, what I was gonna say. I was telling you that Viper is just someone that you need to go talk to. Like, she just needs someone to sit there and vent to when she grabs you a lot for that. Let me see if people's.
Oh, fuck. Lucky she dropped the ball.
Okay, you're good. because you're not super tiny and you don't want your mom to look at that. I told her that you've been telling by Brando.
She loves your mom. She
does. Who?
Your mom?
Yeah, but she doesn't remember. But I've been telling her that you tell everybody no when your pupils are normal size right now, so I'm happy about that. I'm pretty sure you smoked a little bit, but your pupils are normal.
No, okay. Mike makes you nervous.
Mike makes everybody nervous. I've realized today that nobody realized what they did. I've been wearing all day. Love you. Be good. The lights are on when you move.
Oh, yeah.
I'm kidding. Bye, Jared.